Hello there, it's Damon, Severed Hand Savers, coming to you from my ugly garage. I just have a little bit more room. I want to talk about a saber I've had in my possession for a while now, and I've been working on it in between other commissions. It's a Kylo Ren Disney Park saber for my buddy Bryant. Bryant and I trip together. He's a Kylo Ren with the Ohio Garrison, which is the 501st Garrison here in Ohio. And he asked me, hey, can you convert this? And I said, no, I can't. I've never done it before. There's about a 90% chance I'm just going to destroy your lightsaber. Finally, talked me into it. I tore it apart. It was kind of scary, but here we are. This thing right here. Inhale LED, Profi version 2. I made these blades myself. These is a combination of the old blades with 1-inch that I had ground down to be able to fit in here. Then I used the silicone caulk that would dry clear to give it that unstable effect. Five profiles on here, 2 The Force Awakens, 1 The Last Jedi, 1 The Rise of Skywalker, and then 1 with just the fun sound to put it there. So let's skip the 1 here. Yeah. Always melodramatic, this one. Smooth swing.
She was in my quarters. Lock down the ship.
This is some of the force effect sounds I put in there.
Wherever you are, you are hard to find. It's
filmed this. Specific, so obviously the Rise of Skywalker ones go with this sound font.
That lightsaber looks like a child made it.
It does look like a child made it.
I've been waiting for this day for a long time.
Now, if you want to think, you can play music with the Profi, so let's activate the music here. And so this is from the final duel in The Force Awakens. So Rey about now is about to, or she has grabbed the lightsaber. So if you wanted to have this playing and pretend like you were fighting the battle. Do that.
Let the past die. Kill it if you have to. That's the only way to become what you were meant to be.
This is really hard to spin. I can't spin. I suck at spinning.
And when I kill you, I will have killed the last Jedi.
Everything he just said there was not true. So yeah, this is the Kylo Ren Disney Parks conversion. And we'll get this back to Bryant here soon. Hopefully he enjoys it. And hopefully soon we'll be out tripping with it, having fun. But it does look like a child made it.